Ayan, hello guys, welcome back to RDM Designs. Yung isi-share ko sa inyo ngayon na video is about dito sa YouTube Premium. So, ano nga ba to? Ano nga ba si YouTube Premium? At ano yung mga frequently asked questions natin about kay YouTube Premium? So, ano na nga daw ba si YouTube Premium? Si YouTube Premium, siya yung dating si YouTube Red. Isa siyang subscription service offered by the video platform YouTube. The service provides ad-free access to content across the service, as well as access to premium YouTube originals programming produced in collaboration with the site's creators, downloading videos and background, playback of videos on mobile devices, and access to the YouTube music streaming service. So, ibig sabihin, kapag gamit mo si YouTube Premium, kapag meron ka nito, pag nag-avail ka nito, tuwing manonood ka dun sa mga YouTube channel na may mga ads na, ad-free na daw siya. So, makakapanood ka ng mga movies and anything sa mga iba-ibang channels na kung saan ka nakasubscribe or kung anong channel man yung pinapanooran nyo na may mga na-monetize na or may mga ads na. So, makakapanood kayo dito ng ad-free. So, the service was originally launched in November 14, 2014 as MusicKey, offering only advertisement-free streaming of music videos from participating labels on YouTube and Google Play Music. The service was then revised and relaunched as YouTube Red on October 31, 2015, expanding its scope to offer advertisement-free access to all YouTube videos as opposed to just music. Reviewin lang natin itong mga useful details about dito kay YouTube Premium. Nilaunch nga daw siya noong November 14, 2014. Members nito, based po to sa research natin kay Wikipedia, kay Google, 30 million as of January 5, 2021 ang active members ni YouTube Premium. Founded November 14, 2014, so that was 6 years ago na po. Headquarters niya is sa 901 Cherry Avenue, San Bruno, California, US. Formerly, so dati po siyang MusicKey noong 2014 to 2015 and then naging YouTube Red po siya noong 2015 to 2018. Ang developer po niya ay si YouTube and si Google. What is included in YouTube Premium? So, ayon po sa research natin, ay Google din po ito galing, YouTube Premium cost $11.99 a month and includes ad-free video. The option to continue playing videos or music in the background, meaning the audio will continue if you minimize the app. Music and video downloads and access to YouTube original movies and TV shows. 5 reasons you should pay for YouTube Premium. YouTube is so much better without the ads. You can save videos for offline. You get YouTube Music Premium and Google Play Music for free too. You can flip between apps without worry. It's the exclusive home for popular YouTubers' original content. Ito daw yung top 5 reasons bakit natin i-avail si YouTube Premium. Is YouTube Premium worth getting? So, worth it daw ba na mag-avail itong YouTube Premium na to? Sabi dito sa ating research din, based din to kay Google, unless you have lots of interest in YouTube Originals, Premium is not worth it. So, kung interesado ka dito sa mga YouTube Originals na to, magiging worth it si pag-avail mo ng YouTube Premium. And if you don't use YouTube's mobile apps often, you won't appreciate all the premium benefits. Kung hindi ka naman medyo adik-adik ng konti sa YouTube, hindi daw magiging useful masyado sa si YouTube Premium. So, para to sa mga 24/7, hindi naman 24/7, para to sa mga laging nag-YouTube actively, talagang nag-YouTube araw-araw, umaga, gabi. Masusulit mo daw yon. But if you want to get rid of YouTube ads and would use YouTube Music Premium regularly, then YouTube Premium is a good value. Yun na nga. So, kung talagang active user ka ni YouTube at ginagamit mo itong mga services na ito, sulit na sulit sa iyo na mag-avail nitong YouTube Premium na ito. how many devices you can have on YouTube Premium. Ang sabi din sa research natin is up to 10 devices. If you're a YouTube Premium or YouTube Music Premium member, you can use the offline features of your paid membership on up to 10 mobile devices at a time. If you try to download a video on a new device, once you've reached this limit, the oldest of the 10 devices will be deauthorized. So, up to 10 devices nga daw yung pwede natin dito ma-connect or magamit, makagamit nito. At, mas magagamit nga daw natin yung mga offline features nito kung meron tayong paid membership. Sa up to 10 mobile devices natin yan, ha? At, kung sakali nga daw na mag-download tayo ng video na lalagpas na dun sa ika-10 devices, yung pinaka-oldest dun sa 10 devices natin na naka-access dito ay ma-de-authorize. So, talagang hanggang 10 devices lang yung pwede. What is the difference between YouTube Red and Premium? YouTube Red is an all-in-one subscription service for YouTube. You get access to ad-free videos, offline downloads, YouTube music features, background, listening, and the selection of original content from YouTube. This is a good deal because YouTube Red costs $9.99 per month, while YouTube Premium will be $11.99 per month. Do YouTubers benefit from YouTube Premium? So, kumikita daw ba or nagbe-benefit ba dito sa YouTube Premium yung mga YouTubers, lalo na yung mga, most especially yung monetized na yung channel? Sabi dito ay, the short answer is yes, YouTube Premium users do not get shown ads on content they watch, regardless of who made that content, but the content creator, yung may-ari ng channel, receives a share of the YouTube Premium revenue in place of that ad revenue. And that's the end of our discussion or something about YouTube Premium. Thank you for watching, guys, and for any questions and comments, just comment down below. Thank you, guys!